How'd you guys make out?
We got the fuel.
Awesome. Good job, guys.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She Whoa, why do you say it like that? That girl?
Yeah.
The hell?
But what has she done for me lately?
Man, Kenny. Come
no,
on, bruh.
There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Oh, no.
This again?
It's my fault Duck and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive.
Oh, don't tell him that.
How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
You're gonna die.
Ben.
You're gonna die.
But have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame?
That's what I'm saying.
What he might do.
I know.
Logos, that's exactly what I'm saying.
I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling him.
I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's
not
who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
You kind of have to, Ben, no, not Kenny. Holy
Kenny.
Shit.
We need him to hold his shit together before
I'm almost calling
him
Ken.
Here. So you need to keep
combine
this to
both their names.
For the good of everyone. You hear me?
You know what? Maybe he should tell him.
I hear you.
More room on the
gonna get back
on the boat. Well, it's your funeral, man. Whatever. So yikes for me, dog.
Bree?
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team. How long have you known Vernon?
Couple of years. He ran our support group. He was really great, helping me come to terms with my disease. But how do you come to terms with something like this? With a place like Crawford? I don't know what I or the other survivors would have done without Vernon. He's the one who held us together, kept us alive.
I'll be back. Got some things to do.
Good luck.
Am I able to leave? Oh, I am able to leave. Well, I mean, you know, the man's gonna die. Let's just be real about it. Ben, you're stupid. Oh, he's so young and so naive. I understand. I honestly feel it. I understand why he feels that way. You know, he's like, I gotta be honest about it and stuff like that. You know, he's seen me be honest to the group and stuff about my past. So he wants to do the same. And I get it. I honestly 100% get it. But honestly, he just doesn't understand that sometimes you should just keep your fucking mouth shut. You know what I mean? Hey, what up, Dave? Welcome to the show.
Vernon must be trapped in
it's going pretty good. We're nearing the near end of the episode. Oh shit! Who do I shoot? I'm gonna shoot this one. There we go. Hello. I got bullets for days, bitches. Nice, sir. Wait, who was stuck in here? Oh, Krista.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Oh, no.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Maybe we should try looking somewhere else for medicine.
In Crawford? This place is too overrun. No, that safe is our best chance. Yeah, it'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
Sonograms, blood, drawers. Oh, camera! There's always good things on cameras.
No tape inside.
Medical file.
Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient.
There's a tape right there!
And what's this?
Oh, they canceled on you last minute? What the hell? See, that's how you get those ISP trust issues. I mean, your room isn't not clean for nothing. You know, now you have a clean room. That's
Verna,
pretty good.
Krista,
there's nothing more there's nothing more motivating than having a stranger come into your room and having a clean, you know, Logan up before they show up. Patient,
Anna Correa.
Dude had a family emergency. Holy
Why
shit!
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records.
That's how you know you're in a fucked up world. When doctors are carrying weapons like that, that's when you know you got a yai out of that place, wherever you may be.
Confirms that you're pregnant.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this.
Oh, my God.
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this, but I need you to come back no later than tomorrow, or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Woo!
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Wait, I gotta search who? Uh-oh. I, like, zoned out there for a second. I was just thinking about that, like, what Crawford was like before this happened. It's pretty fucked up. Alright, I gotta check somebody in the hallway, he said. Alright. Cool. Oh, wait! Oh! The zombie she killed earlier. That was him. Oh. And, I mean, we know now that, you know, Molly is a Crawfordan. So, she probably got yaa-yeeted. The same way that chick did. Makes sense. Alright, where's that body at? Let the bodies hit the... the cross. Oh shit! This portion of the game with Crawford, it was always pretty wild. Oh. Hey! Life works out. Sometimes life just works out. How am I gonna get back though? There he is. The doctor himself. Oi! Oi, mate! La vie, mon ami.
This is definitely the guy. This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code.
Oh, so the locker
said the safe combination was only four numbers.
I know exactly what to do for that.
Shit. Time to go.
Hey, the convenience of a cutscene. Who knows how Lee jumped over that fence? We'll never know. But you know what? We just don't care. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good.
Logan. This must have been his locker. Our tape. Safe combination has got to be on one of these.
Nice. All right, let's hurry up before this shit goes down, boys. I'm really looking forward to playing the other games, honestly. Playing through this game the first time was such a hoot. It was just such a good time. You know, we got 400 days ahead of us. We have season 2, season 3. I think that's up to season 4 is the finale. Oh, wait, I was supposed to go over here for the tape, of course. Have I played any of the other? No. This is the only one I've ever played. All the other ones are going to be fucking first time all the way through. Now, it has been a long time since I played this last. My save said 2015. So it has been definitely a long enough time for me to be able to, like, re-enjoy this again. But, you know, the future ones, 500 days, so on and so forth. That's going to be, I don't know. That's going to be wild.
I found two more tapes.
400 days? Oh, I thought it was 500. One of them is dated 400, October 500, 10. Whatever.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
But yeah, I haven't played any of the other ones. And I really want to play through them all. That's like the plan for the next, you know.
I thought you said I
next upcoming streams is just keep playing through all of these.
Technically you do.
Just absorb the story.
The pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night.
400 days, 500 days, whatever.
If this is what it takes, if this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
Oh, shit.
No. No.
That's how it started. She was the reason why it all went down.
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Hmm?
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
We're in business.
Nice.
Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry.
Any M&Ms in there?
Okay,
or?
I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
Spoilers, Dave.
That's for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back.
Omid's back at the house.
Don't take too long, Lee.
He's limping. Yeah, he's limping. What about the other tape, though? I want to watch the other tape. He can die at the train portion? I never knew that. I've never let Omid die at the train. Oh, no.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday.
Medicine for sex.
He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
He recorded them having sex.
Medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Damn, dude.
Well, shit.
Alright, let's leave this place. This place suck. place should burn down. It was really weird how it was just zoomed in on his face. Hey, what up?
Jesus Christ! Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that. I'm just kidding.
I swear, that voice actor for Molly, she's done something like that before in another game, where, like, she pretends that she did something but didn't. I don't know where. I just remember that. I'm getting deja vu from that voice.
What's that?
Nothing.
Oh, it's a picture of her sister.
Forget it. We got what we came
in. I don't want to talk about it. It's fucked up. The whole situation's fucked. I just want to get out of here. Go.
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
You know, it's none of my business. What about the zombies? Why does the door not have the hook anymore or whatever?
Oh, Jesus!
Shit! Man.
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
We're okay. Did you get that door open in the classroom?
Not yet. Kenny sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
God damn it, Ben.
Ben?
You son of a...
Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh, no.
Owning, you're a
Lee, shoot this fucker!
Watch out!
Nice shot.
Thank me later. Come on.
Wait, I could have let her die there. Yeah, he
Ben,
does suck.
You gotta go. Ben, sucks. Move your ass.
Oh, Dave. I'm sure you remember, Dave, everyone's hatred for
shit.
Duck. So it was like, Duck was
Sir,
the most hated for a while, and then
through
obviously
the
beautiful Ben here took his place.
Come on, damn you!
So the hatred train has been going for a while now. Duck was a child, we hate
this
dude. You should have seen
fault.
The chat. When Duck
about?
Showed up for the first time, everybody was like,
boo!
No,
wait, I know what he meant.
Throwing tomatoes
what
at him.
This is all your fault.
I see the zombies inches over his face to the side of the door.
That's what I'm saying,
Marcus. That's what I'm saying!
This ain't the best time! Whatever you did, save it for later!
Ben, shut the fuck up!
Fuck you, Lee! I can't do this anymore! It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger.
It's true. It's true.
It was all me. Wait a minute. What are you saying? It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
Oh. Kick his ass later. Kick his ass later.
You should kick his ass, but now's not the time. Focus on getting out of here!
You little piss ant! You're fucking dead! You hear me? Dead!
What is
my
a piss
wife
ant?
And child! You gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me! You can whip his skinny little ass later! But right now, we gotta go!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind!
Kenny, I know you're upset. I understand. But you don't get to make a decision like that on your own. We're all in this together.
We gotta get out of here.
We're a group.
Sure, take a vote. This is America. Fuck it. But before you all decide,
this is America.
There's something you ought to know. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's got to get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him.
Damn.
Sorry,
I
know you
it
mean
be
well,
like
but
that.
All I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at
oh,
risk.
Oh, what about Omid?
I'm sorry, Ben.
You're out, kid.
I've got to do what's best for the group. And that means cutting you loose.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a second?
Nope. Oh my god.
Now can we go?
Oh,
damn right.
My god.
Vernon, come on.
Dude. That was like a buffet for the zombies. Just bite after bite. Wow.
So much for the armory. What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Go up, you idiots. Oh!
Fuck!
That's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Oh, nice.
Lee, look!
Oh, shotgun rain. Come on, Lee. Back the hell up. Oh my god, infinite rounds. I'm owning. Multiplier. Uh-oh. Oh, my leg. My leg. Come on, bro. Am I good? I'm like so good. Starship Troopers. Wait, what? Mercy kill is. Oh, Dave. Oh, Dave. What a queen. Oh, Sparta. Let's go, baby.
Come on.
Hey, meow pedal.
Any way out of here?
Welcome to the show.
This leads to the roof.
Welcome to the Walking Dead.
We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're on episode 4 right now.
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Go, 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 go.
Come on, let's go!
Yep. I've been having internet issues lately too.
You have to go now.
Fuck it around, Ben. Come on.
Let go, damn it. Get the others out of here.
Damn. It'd be like that. Ben, sacrifice. Oh my god.
We both know. Let me go.
I have to do it. Personally, myself, I'm not even gonna think twice about this. See ya. Oh! Oh! He's still alive! Alright, I feel a little bad about that. I feel a little bit about that. A little bad about that. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Hopefully you've been having a good one, meow pedals.
Clementine!
Oh, no, no, no.
Clementine!
Oh, shoot. She shot him. My baby!
You made it back!
Told you I would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
Her parents?
Fuck.
No, we didn't. Sorry, sweet pea. I looked for them, but no.
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things got inside. It tried to get upstairs. I stopped it.
Upstairs? Homemade.
You did good, kiddo.
You're right. It does thrive on making you giving you those feels. That's why I'm looking forward to playing through them all finally. I've played through this one, the first game, or I guess first season once before.
Krista? Everything okay?
That was like back in 2015. Oh no, Omid.
Clementine, when did you last check on him?
Like an hour ago? He was awake then. He was fine. Is he...
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
Omid!
Hey. Back already?
I love Omid.
We got you medicine.
I love him so much.
Feel like I could use some.
Here you go, man. Some M&M's in there, too. Just to make it tasty.
Where's Ben?
He didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Uh-oh.
Nice going, asshole.
What's eating you?
Yeah, I did what I had to. But I don't expect Clementine to understand that. Hell, I don't want her to understand it.
You did the right thing.
Kyla, welcome to the show. He lives, all right.
I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
Yeah, Kenny does suck.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon.
I'll stay honestly, I'm gonna be real with you guys. Check on him. I want these games to crush my soul. I want to end up crying. You know what I mean? Like, I just need that. I need that. I need a reason to start pouring it out, right?
Maybe now's a good time for you and me.
I want
to
get in there, man.
In private.
I'm down. I want to cry. Oh, he's going to be really mad at me about the child thing.
Hey, I wanted to thank you for all you've done for us.
Save your platitudes for someone who's buying it, huh?
What?
Come on, bro.
You don't think by now I got you figured? You don't strike me as someone who has a lot of consideration for others. Look at what you did to get me to come here with you in the first place. You expect me to believe you give a shit that it wound up costing Bree her life?
Now, just hold on a damn minute. Listen.
No, you listen. You got some good people here, and they look to you as their leader. Well, I'm here to tell you the kind of leader you are. They're not gonna make it much longer. You're kidding yourself if you think putting them all on a boat is going to solve anything. Now, you may not care about all of those people, but I know you care about that little girl, which is why I'm going to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
Is it one I can't refuse?
I'll take her off your hands. Take her back with me to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden.
Yeah, he called me out.
A lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you.
Get
I
the
promise.
Hell out of my face, Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not, are you? Just another one of your lies.
Wow!
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Damn, dude, Vernon kind of owns. Wow. He is a good dad. My baby. This has been one hell of a ride. My poor sweet pea.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
No problem, Molly.
That might be for the best. Boat's gonna be crowded as it is. You kind of strike me as more of a go-it-alone type.
Yeah, I've always had a hard time relying on other people. Although I've gotta admit, you've given me a reason to rethink that.
Aw.
Listen, I'm not much for goodbyes. Tell the others for me?
Sure. You take care of yourself, Molly.
You too, Lee.
She's been through a lot. I don't blame her for being the way she's been. Damn.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
We can go to McDonald's. We'll get you a toy.
We'll go wherever Kenny says. He's a good captain, and he knows the waters down south. He'll know where to take us. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
Clementine, this may be hard to understand right now, but sometimes for the good of everyone...
Dude, I want to know how all of these experiences in this game change her in the future. You know what I mean? Like... I'm so interested in knowing this story of Clem.
Sounds bad, but I had to think about the whole group, not just one person.
But I'm just one person.
Not to me, you're not.
Before you're the world to me. Will we have time to look for my parents?
I'd like to, Clem.
I can't lie to my baby. Have time. I can't lie to her, dude. I can't.
Stay here
I can't.
Any longer. It's not safe.
I'm sorry, Clemmy. No, dude. I don't want to be here right now. I gotta go. I can't stream. I can't stream. I can't stream. What is she doing? Uh-oh. I'm sad. Dude, I want McDonald's so bad. Fries are good. Meow, meow pedals. To this day, I still think about my favorite quote ever that's been said in this stream. It was that one time that you came in and we were talking about Taco Bell, and you were like, you said something along the lines of, "Dude, I am a slut for Taco Bell." That's all I've been thinking about anytime I go to Taco Bell. It's so good. Craving Burger King, the Pascal. Dude, me too. Actually, I just want some fucking. I just want some nourishment, I guess. Woo! I had some chalupas like a week ago, and that's all I said. I was like, woo! No, no. Clem has turned to the dark side. Now she's
Clementine?
Probably on the radio talking Clementine? To that pervert. You've never had Taco Bell, Logos? It's pretty good. God. It's so good, actually. That's how you know it's real, when her hat's, like, on the ground. Taco Bell would be the hardest one? I can feel that. I might just fuck around and get myself some Taco Bell Burger King at the same time. It'd be bad for me. But it might be good. It's about 2 hours away. Oh, man. If you ever can find your way over there, you know, I recommend it. It could be good times. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
No. No. No. No. No. Fuck.
Lee? Lee? You out here? Lee?
Lee?
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here?
Do I show
it
them?
Ain't safe.
No, Lee? I'm going to hide it.
Where's Clementine?
I'm going to hide it.
She's not in her room.
Vernon ain't in the house either.
They don't got to know. They don't got to know.
What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
Then who the hell took her?
The pervert, man.
Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
I'll go alone.
Clementine's my responsibility. Can't ask any of you to risk your lives over this. This is something I have to do alone.
Sorry, partner. No dice. You had my back every step of the way. No way I'm letting you do this alone. I'm sure Kristen or Mead feel the same.
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us.
Krista, come on.
I know. But Lee's asking us to put our trust in him. And that's just too hard for me. I hope you understand. I really am sorry. I hope you find her. But you're gonna have to do it without us.
It's okay. I understand.
This wasn't an easy decision, Lee. I want you to know that.
Literally, my favorite parts about streaming is when we get talk about food. I don't know why, it just is.
You've always been there
it's just
for me,
always
Lee.
Good.
Always had my
I love
back
talking about food.
What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now?
Damn, Kenny.
You're the only family.
Your own Eve.
I'm with you to the end.
Hell yeah.
Guess it's just you and me. We should go find Vernon, see if he took her.
What about the boat?
We can take care of it. Get it out on the water.
How long do you want us to wait for you?
If we're not back by nightfall, we're not coming back at all. Get the boat out onto open water and don't look back.
Good luck.
Man, Kenny, you know, Kenny sucks, but Kenny can be a loyal dude. You know, that's the kind of stuff you need in this crazy world of ours. All I know is that Wendy's needs to bring back the spicy chicken nuggets. If they don't bring back the spicy chicken nuggets before I die, there will be hell, you know, raised in my afterlife.
Where the hell are they?
I will rise up all the gamers.
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Yeah, the tots from Sonic are pretty good.
Get out here!
I'm not gonna lie.
There
Sonic
doesn't
tots
have to be any trouble here.
Are
those I want is the girl.
Ooh-wee, ooh-wee
Give
status.
Her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
I think these people died. Uh-oh. Lee's starting to get that zombie. Wait, what is that noise? All I want to try before I die one last time is spicy nuggets from Wendy's. I used to go all the time, man. I used to get, like, bags of them. And I would just enjoy them so much. And back then, they had the sea salt fries. And you know what? That wasn't a bad time to be alive.
Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Tony!
Motherfucker.
Who is this?
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Yeah, honestly, those nuggets were to die for.
The Walking Dead, Episode 5, No More Spicy Nuggets.
Damn, dude. Oh, and that is the end of episode 4, the boy in the attic. Did you kill the boy in the attic? Looks like me and 74% of players did. Did you lie to the... What? Did you lie to or threaten Vernon? No. Or wait, what? Oh, yeah, I did lie. Yeah, that's true. 33% of players. True. Did you bring Clementine with you to Crawford? What? People actually did that? You're horrible. Why would you do that? Leave your baby behind. You're crazy. So me and 26% of people are the greatest parents ever. Did you let Ben fall to his death? You're telling me that only 33% of people were like, yeah, yeet in that situation? Okay. Did you reveal your bite to the group? Only 19% of people revealed the bite. Wow. Damn, dude, I was in the minority for like all of that, but the first one, the mercy kill on the baby boy. Oh, wow. What? Wait, what kind of I got like the worst. I got the worst one of them all. What does this mean? You're telling me I could have had somehow Omid and Krista, only me and Ben and Kenny, the entire squad, including Ben. Wow. I didn't know. I mean, that would have been nice to have people to help me, man. Yeah, Krista and Omid left me. What did I do? I guess I was kind of mean towards Krista. She was mean towards me, though.